There's no more meditate till next loop option, huh? Okay. Here we are. Not sure if I should keep looking at it. Make sure it doesn't go away. I suppose I go through here? Am I on the eye? I'm at the North Pole. If you could call it a pole. Or am I on the quantum moon? Where's my spaceship? These things are still exploding, huh? Quantum fluctuation that is unknown. Which is definitely moving. Probably at the South Pole, this thing. Since we started at the North Pole. Can't see anything. That's nice. There's trees all the way out here, huh? Let's get struck by lightning and, you know. Hey, we survived all the fishies, now let's, you know. Okay, here's the South Pole. Okay, that's freaky. That's also freaky. Still plenty of fuel, so and it kind of looks like all the shards that sort of gotten, you know, thrown out, you know. What I'm supposed to do? I think there's only one thing I can do. And that's not be able to jump high enough to get out of the hole. Wow. Oh, it seems to be sort of like, you know, gravity crystals, sort of, except. I don't know how much time I have. I don't know if I'm even on the clock anymore. I don't know. If I were a game designer, I'd probably have paused it, the timer, given that I'm sort of not in the solar system anymore, huh? can't seem to push off. Wait. Oh, Quantum Moon's nearby, huh? That's nice. Hi, Quantum Moon! Oh, the gravity's, like, really strong. 2.5? That's kind of ridiculous, huh? No wonder my jetpack doesn't seem to be working right now. And now the moon is no longer here, huh? Oh, now the moon is here. I hope, whoever it is, Solas, Slumbero, is, oh, hey. Oh, no. Here we go! Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me! What? I'm at the observatory. Fair enough. Now they never had to see it for themselves, but thanks to their efforts, a Harthian was able to reach the eye of the universe. To explore a solar system at the end of the universe. Emphasized planet, sun collapsed under its gravity and then exploded in a giant supernova. Yeah. Of all life forms that perish, we'll miss the anglerfish the least. That is true. The Nomi who came to our solar system were following a signal from the eye of the universe, yes. They perished when the interloper arrived, bringing it with a deadly substance we called ghost matter that flooded the entire solar system almost instantly and without warning. The Nomi writing is gone. And the gravity balls are gone. Unfolds observations. It's incredible. I thought the points in light were stars, but they're not. They're galaxies. This image just covers a tiny patch of the whole sky, which means the universe contains at least 1,000 times more galaxies than we previously imagined. Can you sit down? According to my redshift calculations, every single galaxy is moving away from us. The farther a galaxy is, the faster it appears to be moving away. It's almost as if the universe is expanding. These just have a beginning. Guess we hit the observe button. Oh, hello. And there's all the stars exploding. What? Just have a few stars left. Is there something over there? Do I go towards it? Yeah, 2001 Space Odyssey vibes, huh? Oh. It's, trees. And they're all galaxies. At least that's what it looks like. Are universes? Oh, and now they're going out. There's none left. Looks like a quantum stone. I'm going the wrong way. I passed it or something. Wait, where is it? Hot, cold, hot, cold, hot, cold. Okay. Stop breathing heavily. It's fine. I think I passed it. Nope. Sounds like someone breathing. Oh, hey! Oh! Esker? No? But I'll roast a marshmallow with you. Not that bad. Thank you. Sorry if I'm not talking. Oh, it's just his banjo. It's a banjo playing by itself. No animation whatsoever. Gonna get closer, and I don't know if I can refill my fuel. And I don't know. I teleported to the other side of the thing. Yes, I do. It's the banjo of the archaeologist, but. Oh. Did it sort of fall down? Still can't get in there. But if I look away, the building. Fell down. We're gonna bring all our explorers back home? Hey! Not quite time yet. You know? Let's get Feldspar. It's harmonica. Ugh! Well, let's get Chert. I think that's Chert, right? It's a quiet shade, huh? That was part of that poem that was on Timber Heart. What's his, What? Oh. Very cute, very cute. Just a little few more puzzles. I'll get the piano last because I don't understand the piano. Quiet shade. Cross old bark. Ooh. In the ancient glade, it is always dark. There's the old... no. Fine. I'll visit the piano. Then we'll figure out the... I don't think it'll let me get to the piano until, I figure out this one first. Which is fair. Did I get it? I'm not sure if I got it. Now the piano's back, hopefully. Ooh. I seem to have infinite feel, so that's good. Do I have to not look at you? I have all the explorers that... Yeah. Time Pal, yeah. Sure. What do you have to say? Sort of making rock out poses. I don't. They're all looking up. Every time I reach for it, it, they're trying! Nope. Still no. Clever. That was a warp core. That way was go forward. That's all I remember. So, hey, he's an explorer too, huh? I say hi to you first. A conscious observer has entered the eye. I wonder what happens now. I guess so. Oh, he's playing, it's like a, yeah. 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 Yeah, you do that. Not sure what's happening, but it looks like the main menu a little bit. What do you think, guys? Yeah. What do you think? I believe we reached the end of our journey. All it means is to collapse the innumerable possibilities before. There'll never be more than possibilities. Even if it's over now, I had a good time learning, but I think the rules are about to change. Learned a lot by the end of everything. The past is past. Now that you know, it's okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm ready. Sure. Sure, what I'm... Well, there we go, huh? Join the music. That was great. That was a great computer game. Definitely worth it. This is... So... What happened? I mean... It kind of feels like... Did the universe die, and then do we create a new one? Is that what happened? New set of laws, new set of... Pretty awesome. I wonder if my name is on this list. Might be. I mean, I was backer number 944, but I don't know if I was in high enough tier in order to be on the... I didn't see my name, or maybe I was looking in the wrong spot. I don't know if I used my screen name, or... I have no idea. Or if that's just from... Yeah. That was great. That was great. Holy. That was... I knew it. So it's yeah, we the universe was dying and yeah. I'm not really sure what this is. Is this supposed to be Earth? Or some other cute little thing. And the manta I get to explore. Oh, it's cute. Okay. Fair enough. Is it us? Nope. Okay. I think that concludes our playthrough of the Outer Wilds, huh? Well, that wrapping up this. Thank you all for whoever might be here. Be here with me. Silliness. Stupidity. It was great. It was fun. Yeah. See you all in the next game. Whatever that may be. Whatever that may be.